morning, viewers at home. This is another one on probability. So this one has to do with without replacement. A box contains 7 red marbles, 4 blue marbles, and 3 black marbles. 2 marbles are picked at random, one after the other, without replacement. Now find the probability of getting A, 2 red marbles, B, 1 black and 1 blue. In this question, there are 7 red marbles. So probability of getting a red marble will be 7 out of the total. And the total here is 7 plus 4 plus 3, which is 14. So we have 7 red, we have 4 blue, we have 3 blacks. So all together we have 14. So everything added together we have 14 marbles. So probability of having a red marble is probability of red. That is 7 over 14. You know, when you have red and red, and is what? Multiplication. So 7 over 14 is probability of getting a red. The next one will be 6 over 13. How do we arrive at this figure? The question says, one after the other, without replacement. So if the first one is assumed to be red, and we have already gotten 7 reds in the box, that means it will remain 6, since we have picked 1 already. So out of 7, we have picked 1, it remains 6. If you are taking 1 out of 7, that means it will affect the total number of marbles. So that means before we have 14, now we have 13. So again, we got 7 here, 1, 7 in 14, 2. 2 here, 1, 2 in 6, 3. So 3 and 13 are prime numbers, no common factor. So we have 3 over 13. So I believe we understand this. 1 black and 1 blue. Probability of getting a black and a blue. How many blacks are there? 3. So probability of getting a black is 3 over 14 times blue. We have how many blues? There are 4 blue marbles. 4. Over 13, not 14 again, because the first one that we picked, we did not return, we did not replace it. So the total is now 13. So that means if I'm to pick 3, the next total will be 12. That's how it will continue decreasing by 1, since I'm not replacing the one I picked. So 2 here is 2, 2 in 14 is 7. So all these figures don't have common factors. So 3 times 2, 6. 7 multiplied by 13 is 91. So this is how we are going to leave this, because they don't have common factors. So this is how to deal with questions on probability that involves without replacement. Thank you.